everybody. My name is Jerney Marisha. I live in Antwerp, Belgium, with my two cats. And my native tongue is Dutch, so sometimes I need a couple of seconds to translate whatever I want to say to you, so excuse my ums. But today I would like to share a technique with you, a way of painting that really helped me when I was a beginner and I was very frustrated by painting with acrylics. I wanted to learn, but I just couldn't do what the teachers showed me. And then one day I was inspired by someone else, but I kind of tweaked it into this, and I really enjoyed it. Basically what I'm doing is sketching with my paint to find faces and expressions along the way. And the trick is to make sure that there's very little paint in your brush, and so that's why I'm wiping my brush on my palette a whole lot, especially in the beginning, because when you paint very lightly, then you have some wiggle room and you can just add layers to emphasize your highlights and bring more shape to your subject. And that is really all that you need to know to follow what I'm doing. I hope you'll enjoy it, and you got this.
Thank you.